I've been here for about 3 years, helping out in all different departments. My main focus that I train in is usually doors and hardware, or cabinet install, interior finish. This week I'm out here teaching scaffold training. We're doing a 32-hour erector's training course, and we cover a lot of different range of all the different types of scaffolding out here. We have a crew of 14 apprentices working on it today, but I've separated them into two crews so that it's manageable. We took one lead apprentice and we make him the foreman. So he has to learn and he has to pick up all the stuff, and he has to read the print. I don't tell him exactly every step. I'll correct them when things go wrong, but basically they need to understand what they're reading on a print so that they can erect everything. And when they get out in the field, they'll be able to pick up on that and do that themselves.
I graduated from UMass Amherst with a economics degree, and I did a little internship in an office building, and sitting in a 6x6 cubicle, I just couldn't do it. So I came here and signed up looking for a career to do, and the carpenters took me as an apprentice. It's something I enjoy doing, you know. You get satisfaction at the end of the day when you've actually done something and you can see what was accomplished.
We do a multiple of different trainings out here, from welding to cabinet making, formwork. This particular area out in the back where we're working on the scaffold this week is our wood frame area. We have a place where we do structures, wood frame structures, teaching from stairs, rafters, all the different styles of wood frame, and we go on from there. Through my years out in the field, I had either been a foreman, a steward, or a journeyman carpenter working, and the apprentices that we got out of here were excellent. You had classwork of going through the studies and the material, but then you also went out here and you worked on it, building it, cutting it, and it was a whole different learning atmosphere, which really helped assimilate those things. Once you come out and you talk about it, then you go out and you actually do it. It's a whole different game.